answers now today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away. What I'd give to see if the grass is greener on the other side of all of hurt and lost. Would it be enough, or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything to me? Feels like I might have broke the best thing that I had. I said too much to ever take it back. Scared I'll never find something as good. And would I even know it if I could? The other side of all of hurt and loss, would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything? Maybe I should turn around and take the other road, or maybe I'm just looking for what I already know. Would it be enough, or would I still be wondering?